introduce yourself.
My name is Ma'am Flores.
From
San Jose City, Nueva Ecija.
How old are you?
I'm 40.
Are you single, married, a single mother?
I'm married.
Do you have brothers or sister?
I have.
And you are the?
I'm 2.
Do you have kids?
Yes, 3.
How old are they?
18 years old and 13 years old and 4.
Who will take care of your children when you work in Hong Kong?
My husband and my mother.
Are you college or high school graduate?
Yes, I have college.
Do you have experience working abroad as a domestic helper? In what country?
Yes, Abu Dhabi, Dubai.
Who is your employer?
Muhammad Said.
How many are them in the family?
5.
Composed
daughters.
Of? How many children? How many adults?
5 children and 2.
Two adults,
yes.
Okay, how long you been working for them?
2 years.
Finished contract?
Yes, ma'am.
What are your main duties in your previous employer?
She's police. He's police.
What are your main duties? What are you doing? Cooking? In your previous employer?
I'm cooking and house cleaning. And I look babies, my employer.
Why do you choose to work in Hong Kong?
Because I want money because my daughter, she is college.
Do you know how to cook simple Chinese food?
Yes.
Like
chicken fry and chop suey and peace steam.
Are you willing to learn more?
Yes.
Are you willing to take care of a newborn baby?
Yes.
How about the elderly person? How about the elderly person? Are you willing to take care?
Yes.
What can you teach to your employer's children? Are you willing to learn them, to teach their assignments?
Yes,
ma'am. To be a good children? Do you know how to sing a children's song?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you give us a sample?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
I have 2 hands, the left and the right. Can't what you see and he is right.
Are you afraid of dogs and cats?
No, ma'am.
So are you willing to take care of pets?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you give a short message to your future employer?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, go on.
Hello, ma'am. I'm finished contract. If you want me, I'm back to you.
That's all? That's all, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.